Guys, Celine here, and welcome back to Legend of Mana. We are continuing on with Quest 30, Part 1. We did the first two, Whisters, or whatever. Now we gotta go talk to the third one. Which is in the journey, or in this area. Plus, your love. Well, yay. Forest ruins. Talk to the lion. It's Rose whatever. Yeah, it's this nice cat. Thing, lion thing. I'm Bud. I came to listen to the wizards. Whatever. Become a great wizard. Hello, Bud. The air is full with mana energy. Empty your heart of any thoughts and feel its flow. Thanks. This is my fort. You may take and use anything you need. Can you teleport me out? Okay, you're the sister. You need to say your name. Radical. So we gotta work our way out of here. Which should be easy. Since there's no enemy for most of the areas. I mean, seriously, the first few areas, there's no offer. This should be the fairies. Nope, I went to a monster area. Oh, these were the fairies. Okay. That was short and painless. And we're done with this quest. Which means I need to get Bud out of my party. Get him in there. Get him out of my party. Yeah, I was waiting. See ya. Okay then. Yay, Legend Laguna, done downloading. Whoopie doodle. Yeah, just so you know, by this point of this game, I've beaten Final Fantasy 2. The next game that I plan to doing is Legend of Laguna. Long seed and small seed. Come back in a few days. Yeah, okay. There's no point talking to the cactus because we didn't finish the quest. We literally have one open. Okay. We need to go to the junkyard. Which is right here. La, 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 la. Okay. Talk to the new guy in the entrance. Help her to the lab. Okay. Oh, hi, flower. All it charges is love. We need to go to the lavatory. I'm Mephister Bomb. All the junk lying here is all artifactual characters, or whatever. They fought in a war long time ago. Once I made a golem out of this trash, but you know what? It ran away. When I think of all the bad things he must be doing out there, it makes me cry. I guess I'm a little naive sometimes. I think I hit him. I named it whatever. You see, if you find him somehow, I'll be so happy. I'll find him. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. And yeah. And to get out of this. Oh, hello. Go down. And or they really need it? Give us some time to think, because we might be able to be. I love these dolls. Don't ask me why, but I do. Now we gotta go to the leak. The lake. Sorry about that. My speech kinda went bleh. And we'll see a golem. Apparently. Oh, hello there. Hee hee hee. Oh, ha 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 ha. Get back here, you a-hole. All these poor toys. What'd you do? I left school faster to start my own research to get rid of foolish creatures with grown-up truths. They're those poor toys. You a-hole. According to the book, he's pretty easy. Magic is not that strong against him. Which is why I'm just hitting him with arrows. And I'm doing good enough damage. Although I do have a strong enough bow. As my chocobo is just going for a word. Oh, he did a cute animation. I don't know what he did, but it was cute. Ow. A-hole. You know what? Take some of this. You killed my chocobo and you're glowing. I was still hit. Yeah. He's not really that powerful. But that is. Boop. And he's gone. Oh, at least Boko got some point. Take over the world? Whatever sticks. Okay. I'll resign you. That's what you did earlier. Okay. And quest 22 is over. Okay, why did we jump from 30 to 22? I guess maybe the quest 30 is the I don't know. Now we need to go home. Da 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 da. Wait, we got another. Oh, great. Okay, I didn't change any settings on my emulator. Just so you know, I didn't change any settings. But why the freak is it being so slow? But it doesn't matter. Because I want to beat this game as soon as I can. Where's my cactus? I'm sorry for the weird noise, it's just my cactus is gone. Where's my cactus? I need to talk to him. Where is he? Is he in the kitchen? Come on, girl, get out of my way. So, have you seen my cactus? Huh? My broom. She's missing her broom. It's gone. My broom's gone. Daddy's broom? Oh shit. I talked to her and I didn't mean to. Gone. I bet you lost it. Wait a sec. How can I lose a big broom like that? Come on, Lise. That broom is a dad. There's my cactus. What the hell? He had me start another quest. That cactus walked. Okay, well, I started another quest. Not that I'm really going to do anything with it. Okay, can I please talk to you? Throw away old broom, junkyard. Talk to it. Fine, fine. Talk to it. You better sign your book, you stupid cactus. Thank you, stupid cactus. Lisa ran away. She heard about the cactus. We gotta follow her. Come on. Nope. I'll go there eventually. Not now. Make sure he did it. Stupid cactus. Let's see. Play with Pope. Yeah, that's her bomb. I'm watching you, Cactus, do it thing. Well, the kids are gone. Eh. I'll figure that out later. Because I know exactly where they went. Why is there something built if I... Okay, let's go. I built a Goldman factory just right here. I'm sure Goldman's you make here won't go killing... Okay, let me give you a tour. Walk this way. You did what? Goldman's... Okay, that's the quest I wanted to do. Wait. What? Eh. Welcome to the... Yeah, okay. I brought everything I need from my own factory. Let's heat it up. Custom, huh? But they're still missing some things. Those life bulbs, Lachin Black, and I won't give them to you. I'm gonna test you to see if you've got what it takes, kid. Okay, I got the cheats. I'll be using problem quotes from my book, Basic Golemology. Have you ever read it? I read it. Don't try lying to me, I haven't published it yet. A while back, a travel merchant came and begged me to publish it. He made me buy an old pen and some writing paper for a ridiculous whatever amount. So I thought I'll put my thoughts on paper. But the merchant never came back for the manuscript. He tricked me. But I always try carrying it around because it is the fruit of my labor. Here. Well, here it is. So read up. When you're finished, I'll come back and we'll start the quest. Blah blah blah. You guys can read if you want. I'm going to skim through it. Oh god. It literally... Okay. You guys can memorize this stuff. I'm not going to. I don't have the patience. Okay. Question. A really basic problem. What do you need to activate a golem? The answer is A. A body and a block. Right. Question. A basic problem. What do you need to build a golem's body? The answer is B. Weapons and armor. That's right. Question. Logic blocks are made from weapons and armor, but what else? Musical instruments. That's right. Not bad at all. Here's one life bulb. Question. What minds the side of the pleasure, whatever, the brains of a golem. The number of almond pieces? That's right. Question. What determines the type of logic block? Compound. That's right. Not bad. Here's another life ball. Question. What does the compella whatever apply logic? That's right. Question. What determines the goal of the pack type? Weapon type. That's right. Not bad. Here's the last one. Life balls are whatever crystals of pure mana needed for making golem. You can't make a body without one. You can't activate a golem without a logic block. Let's get on with the test. Question. The golem's attack power is differmented by that of a weapon used as material. But what determines the defense? The armor's? That's right. Question. The manufacturing rate. The amount? That's right. Question. Oh my god, it's question, it's getting annoying. So we only got two more questions. The whatever axle of logic for regular sense the attack range. So what does the, okay. The distance to the enemy? That's great. Oh my, you passed. I present you with a logic block jar. You could put logic blocks by putting weapon, armor, and instruments inside. You can't activate. Yeah, okay. I'll give you this. Basic. Yeah, he gave me a book. I'll leave my research to you. Fine. I'll explain how to actually make a golem here. When making a body, talk to one of the three potentials. Talk to the jar to make the logic block. Talk to the jar to organize or throw away your blocks. So I'll retire from logology, so I want you to return. Continue my research. I had enough of it and it takes a lot of cash. Fine. To create an activated golem, you need some money. To make the body, you'll need at least one weapon and three pieces of armor. You need 16 to make 16 blocks, or 6 blocks. Carrying the... Yeah, okay. I wish you luck. Try hard, you'll... Yeah, okay. I won't make a lot of golems. I'm going home. But to make you get started, I want you to have this. Grouse teeth aren't still. Good luck with your research. Okay guys, so we can make armor and research. Or armor and golems now. Yay. That's all I have to say. Yay. I'll go and make a golem, just one, to show you guys. But keep in mind, I actually don't know much about it. Why does it take so long to load? Oh, that's annoying. But oh well. Now I wonder what the third room's gonna be. No, literally, there's going to be one more extra room. I'll talk to this one. Create a golem. Choose one weapon and... Okay. One weapon. Let's see... Okay, this has more. 5, 1, 1, 1. Where did I get that stuff? Okay. That's fine. Stolen number one. Let's repaint him. Silver, mint green, orange, green, blue, orange. I'm gonna do silver. The silver looks pretty. Logic. I don't have any cubes. Make blocks. Choose two pieces of equipment. Okay. I'm literally just making some because I don't know. Okay, I made some. And my phone just went off. And my mic fell. How nice. Everything is just coming around very nice today, huh? Oh lord, multiple people. Oh lord, multiple people texting me. Oh lord. But yeah, now we add the logic. To me, it's like, Tetris. And yeah, that's a golem. Now I really, really want to know what is going to happen. Okay. Kids are still gone. Hot. Yeah, okay. And yeah, guys, that's all for this part. Sorry the episode's short. I can't help that. We had to finish off that one thing and then do another one. Now we have two open freaking quests. And I don't know when we're going to do that with the girl. With the brothers. Oh. Actually pretty soon. But anyways, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy this game. Leave me a like, a comment, and a subscribe if you have it. And I will see you guys in the next video. Ta-ta for now.